think that the relationship that Alejandro has with Valeria is the strongest one in this entire game, you know? Alejandro loves Rudy, but Alejandro also loves Valeria.
Sometimes I look in her eyes, and that's where I find a glimpse of love. And I try to fall for her touch, but I'm thinking of